My name is Reshma Jagsi. I'm a physician at the University of Michigan Medical Center, which is where we are today. And what I do is I'm a radiation oncologist on an academic faculty. And so what that means is I spend part of my time treating patients with breast cancer and part of my time doing research to improve the quality of care that we can deliver to patients with breast cancer. So I am a product of immigrants. My mother grew up in Tanzania, East Africa. This was in an era when girls were not taught math or science beyond the eighth grade. And I think that this was something that she took with her and so always encouraged me to study math and science when I was younger because I had the opportunity to do something that she didn't. And my father was a family physician. They taught me a lot of respect for people with different backgrounds and a great desire to serve people coming from every different walk of life. And I think that both of them being in service professions, being a teacher and a doctor, made me become basically a teaching doctor. I went to Harvard College and then Harvard Medical School. And then I studied in England at Oxford University, where I did a PhD in social policy. Some of my research focuses on ways we can improve radiation treatment. How can we avoid normal tissues and decrease toxicity? How can we improve the effectiveness of radiation? And some of my research looks at making sure that these very, very good treatments that we already have reach the right patient.
Excellent. And in the packet that you got when you came in, there's a
some of the decision making that they make at the time of diagnosis will have an important impact on their long-term future. And so it's important for us as physicians to be able to inform patients so that they can make the decisions that are right for them. Professions like medicine are really wonderful because you never question why you're doing what you're doing. By helping someone preserve their health, I think you're just doing something incredibly important for society. And so I was never a great artist. I played the piano a little bit, but I was never going to be a great concert pianist. But I like to think that I facilitate those great artists and great pianists in our society to elevate the human condition, right? So there's something really neat about practicing medicine. You help other people have the ability to do what they need to do.